Some superstars have called the tables, ladders, and chairs at ringside a sort of candy land. How disturbing is that, Byron?
It's a disturbing mindset.
Battling in a match like this does irreparable damage to your body.
Yeah, but it can do the same to an opponent. There's no better way to incapacitate a rival than by beating him in a TLC match.
And the way to do that here is with a well-thought-out game plan.
There's some power behind that punch.
Some miscues from Shawn Michaels here.
Double the opponents means double the danger. He better have a play.
Boom! Pele kicking the button. Flying forearm. Taking it outside the ring now.
He's heading back to the ring. He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Michaels turns that around. Neckbreaker! What a punch that was.
On the top!
Beautiful drop kick.
Ooh, harsh kick.
He's got him where he wants him now.
A lot of
of this, guys.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Making their way up the ladder right now.
This is a nerve-wracking situation.
One good pull, and he could have this match won.
No, he's going to want to hurry up on that one good pull then.
Ooh, I'm having some trouble getting it down.
Go help him, Byron.
Michaels with the awareness.
Beautiful drop kick.
Grabs it, and the ladder match is over.